advantages of giving HPV vaccine. Hi everyone, this is Dr. Ruchi Tandon. I'm a practicing gynecologist and obstetrician, and currently I'm available at SCI Hospital GK1. In this video, we'll be talking about HPV vaccine, how it is to be given, and what are the advantages of giving HPV vaccine. Now, the WHO, or the World Health Organization, recommends HPV vaccination in both young girls and young boys. That is, ideally, the vaccination should be started at the age of 9 years up till 13 years. The vaccination status is effective up till 10 to 15 years. The advantages of HPV vaccine is it protects from cervical cancer, it protects you from vulvar cancer, it protects you from oropharyngeal cancer, and it protects you from genital warts. Now, all these infections are caused by 4 to 6 strains of HPV, or human papilloma virus. The human papilloma virus infects the genital area and leads to all these symptoms. Now, what is cervical cancer? Cervix is that part of the uterus which is actually visible to the gynecologist. If you get your HPV vaccination done in time, it will protect you from cervical cancer. There are studies to support this statement. So kindly, if you are up of the age of 9 to 13 years, please get your HPV vaccination done. In India, there are 3 brands of HPV vaccination available. One is Cervarix, the second is Gardasil, and the third is the domestic brand, which is just going to be released. You can go to your nearest gynecologist, or you can discuss this with your pediatrician. It is usually administered in 3 doses at 0, 2 and 6 months and provides an immunity of around 10 to 15 years. If something is protecting you from cervical cancer, I feel you should take the HPV vaccine. If you have any doubt related to HPV vaccination or cervical cancer, please fill in the form given below. Our team from SCI will get back to you. Thank you.